Who and what are you?
I am the ghost of Christmas past.
Long past?
No, good past.
Scrooge and the ghost of Christmas past were suddenly out on a country road on a clear, cold winter day. Good heavens! This is where I was born. I was a boy here.
The things you are seeing are but shadows of things that have been. See the school today? A solitary charm and collected by squares. It's still there.
Yes. Twas I.
Let us see another Christmas. Look out here.
It's my sister. Bring me home from school.
Yes, a frail creature. She had a large heart. She died, leaving one child behind. Your nephew, Fred.
Yes. One child.
Let's just move on. Do you recognize this warehouse door?
Recognize it? Oh, I was an apprentice here. Why, it's all Mr. Fezziwig.
Yo-ho, Ebenezer. No more work tonight. It's Christmas Eve, my friends. Clear everything away. It's time for celebration.
It was done in a minute. Everything was taken away. The floor was swept and watered. Lamps were lit and fuel was heaped upon the fire.
In came a fiddler, in came Mrs. Fezziwig and her three daughters, in came all the young men and women employed in the business.
In came the housemaid, the baker, the cook, the milkman, and many more. In they all came.
And away they went, dancing in couples all around.